Okay, I'm going to do a song here that I think should be required to learn. I think this is the greatest song ever. Ever written in the history of American songs. Okay, yeah, you got America the Beautiful and all that, and they're great. I love those songs. But, man, Lee Greenwood's song, God Bless USA, I think that's the name of it. I don't even know if I know the name of it, but I know the song. It's the greatest song. In fact, I think this song is so freaking awesome that I think whenever you buy a radio or MP3 player or any kind of a stereo in the United States, this song should come built into the radio. You should have a button that just says USA that you can push and this song plays. Because this is the greatest song ever. And I'm going to sing it now. Because tomorrow is the 4th of July, our Independence Day. It's our greatest day. Okay? You know how many people died for us to have an Independence Day? For us to have our freedoms? I think people forget it. They think it's all about barbecues and fireworks. Screw all that. Okay? The fact that you get fireworks and you can have a barbecue whenever the hell you want, that's what it's about. And this song is about that. So dig it. Check it out. Tomorrow all the things were gone, I worked for my life, had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars for living here today, cause the flag still stands for freedom and you can't take that away. I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I proudly stand up next to him and defend her still today. There ain't no doubt I love this land. From Minnesota to the hills of the sea, across the plains of Georgia and the sea to sunny sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, we're just pride in every American heart that you can stand to say. Forget the man who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend first till today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. Bless the There should be a USA button, I'm telling you, on your radio. Push it, that song plays.